Hello, welcome to My Minute with Chung. Today I want to talk to you about hardship. It's the nature of human being that we don't want to go through hardship. We want life to be smooth, and everybody wants it smooth sailing. And today I was a bit sick. I thought about the importance of health. So you see, when we get older, we somewhat understand the importance of going through hardship or challenges in life, because you will treasure the success you have. So when I'm sick and I feel my health is really important, I will spend most of my fortune just for a good health. And when you're going through hardship, don't panic. Just think about the success that will come along. And with the hardship, you will treasure your success. And it builds you up. I don't believe anybody successful or anyone you admire, they have not gone through any hardship. I believe it's hardship which makes them successful. So when you're going through hardship the next time, thank them, because they're going to make you more resilient and they're going to make you stronger. Thank you for your time today.